bosh. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, how are we doing? Guess what? It is not Sunday, it is Friday. Caught you out, didn't I? Friday. Out on a bit of a solo ride today because I had to get out of the house because my mental health has gone right down the tube. I suffer with mental health anyway, but if you're anything like me, to me the last... Well, it seems like the last... It's been raining forever, I think. I mean, since like October 2023. It just doesn't stop, doesn't let up. It's a completely peed down. And in Wales... Do you know what I mean? It rains all the time anyway, so we should be used to it, but no. So this, anyway, it has stopped raining, the sun is out, it's 16 degrees, it is nice, so I thought, right, we're better, let's get at my local, and let's go and hit some of the Risca trails. Haven't been up here for a while, but I know the Risca ride has been doing some work on some of the trails, so that's cracking. Yeah, like I say, I'm up by myself, I've got no armour on today, but I have got this top on, if you notice, with the... So if I do come off today, I can point to the ambulance men or the nurses. This is the bone that I think I've broke. Pointing around. I should have said that, really, so I just cursed myself. No, I'm not. Anyway, enough of the waffling. Let's get up the Risca. Let's hit some of their trails. Oh, slot straight away. Whoa, chocolate, some brakes up here. It's nice and dry on this bit. Oh, bit of slop with it. Dean's gone. Oh, get around there. That's a stump I normally hit. What's over there? No, it's over there. Oh. First run, I'm knackered already. Bit of slop. In contact lenses fucked. Okay, now I literally got to go up by a tree. Guess this is where his Dean's gone. Well, it's a fucking stream. Stop.
One bit was wet, wasn't it?
It was. Dean's off like a loon straight away. Bit of slop. Go with that. Take the low line. Oh, that's slick. Try and relax a bit, because I'm blatantly not. Shit, the bed. That's totally rutted now. Okay, nearly that out then. Holy shit. Bit I don't like. Holy shit. Went to all the lines. That's rough as fucking hell. Look at it. Didn't enjoy that. That's so after the last run, I've had to take my contact lenses out because they weren't feeling the greatest. I think I could do some air in the back tyre. I feel it just pinching a bit. Watch our stump running a bit tight on this corner. Now you never know which way I've got to go here, so I'll go straight down. Wow. That bit nearly caught me. Suspension is feeling a little bit too lively for my liking. It seems as if I'm pinging off all the rocks and I can't plant. So if we don't know the second bit, I don't think I've ever done this bit, to be honest with you. Ooh, the rocky dazza. I enjoyed that much better. Yeah, I enjoyed that. That was a bit better. Contacts out. Could see a bit better. Now I've got to find my way back to the top. Gosh. Well, good one, guys. Nice to meet you. Oh, slap for that. Wrong line. I forgot about this bit. Whoa, there's way too much rebound in these forks. So I'm just getting kicked off all over the place. What's all these?
Run like-